entitled, quote, The Jewish People and Their Sacred Scriptures in the Christian Bible. This book rejects the dogma that the Old Covenant has ceased. It teaches that the Old Covenant is still valid and that the Jews wait for the coming of the Messiah, which was part of the Old Covenant, is also still valid. It teaches that Jesus does not have to be seen as the prophesied Messiah. It is possible to see him as the Jews do, as not the Messiah and not the Son of God. In section 2A5, the book states, quote, Jewish messianic expectation is not in vain. In section 2A7, it states, quote, To read the Bible as Judaism does necessarily involves an implicit acceptance of all its presuppositions, which exclude faith in Jesus as Messiah and Son of God. Christians can and ought to admit that the Jewish reading of the Bible is a possible one. So according to this Vatican book, Christians can and ought to admit that the Jewish position that Jesus is not the Son of God and the prophesied Messiah is a possible one. This is Antichrist. 1 John 2 verse 22, quote, He who denieth that Jesus is the Christ, he is Antichrist. The preface for this totally heretical book was written by none other than Joseph Ratzinger, the now Benedict XVI. Heresy is a rejection of a dogma of the Catholic faith, while apostasy is a rejection of the entire Christian faith. This book contains both heresy and apostasy, fully endorsed by Benedict XVI. And Benedict XVI teaches the same denial of Jesus Christ in a number of his books. Benedict XVI, God in the World, 2000, page 209, quote, It is of course possible to read the Old Testament so that it is not directed toward Christ. It does not point unequivocally to Christ. And if Jews cannot see the promises as being fulfilled in him, this is not just ill will on their part, but genuinely because of the obscurity of the text. There are perfectly good reasons then for denying that the Old Testament refers to Christ, and for saying, no, that is not what he said. And there are also good reasons for referring it to him. That is what the dispute between Jews and Christians is about. Benedict XVI says that there are perfectly good reasons for not believing that the Old Testament refers to Christ as the prophesied Messiah. He says that the Old Testament doesn't point unequivocally to our Lord as the Messiah. Benedict XVI just denied the entire Christian faith again. What makes this apostasy all the more outrageous is the fact that the New Testament is filled with passages which